we would like to announce the death of our beloved Robert Charlery, also known as Kenneth or La Poussière, of Rockhall, Castries. He passed away on Friday, 22nd May 2020, at approximately 3:51 p.m. at his residence in Rockhall. He was 68 years old. He was employed at Beachcomber Limited. The funeral arrangements for the late Robert Charlery, also known as Kenneth or La Poussière, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, Vidbutai, Castries. May he rest peacefully.